Once upon a time, before there was any blue, I take a long, long nap in a brand new home. This place, it's like I make up my mind to stay in this lovely warm pink goo with a thumpity thump of the heart. My only true pal. I tell the noisy world outside to fuck off with all your play acting. For Runt, she go nowhere for no one. That was a time when silence was some sort of friend. But then my mum heave and rip all inside. And Runt, she wakes up, cause a baby can't stay still forever. A baby must be born. So hold on, Mum, for the little baby, she's coming out. Push the baby. Push the head. Oh, the fucking pain. Mum cried like a baba herself. The silly cow. Push now. Push, you fat mama, you. And I arrive into this world of mine with the light so bright it wakes me awake with a little baby scream.
She's a little beaut. A diamond, I.
And I remember seeing my old dad, so full of the happy he was. The nurse, he hand me to my mam. And she's so tired, yeah? Opened up to spit me out into this funny old world. I smile at her, cause that's what babies do. And for the one and only time, we three are a family. Only a few moments old, and I start thinking things then, staring at that white sky right above me. And I want for something altogether different. And that's when I hear him. And through the noddy and big ears wall, I search after his cry. The cry so lonely it scares and makes me cry too. And all the sights that we could see, they go invisible when we hear each other's cries. And that's when the magic it all begin. It begin when the baby pig and baby runt stare through their baby eyes, you see. And the crying and screaming it stop. We become one, and we need no one else. Nobody.
Night's all, sweet thing.
Cheerio, old pal.
Tomorrow's all?
Sure, what else?
Night, beautiful.
Night, night.
Thank you.
What's the colour of love, Pig?
What sort of love, love?
I don't know. But you know the way things, they got a colour. I wonder what the colour of love is.
Jesus, Runt, you could read 1,000 thick books and never know the answer to that quiz.
It'd be a good one to know, though, hey?
It'd be brilliant, Runt. It's here somewhere. There you are, Runt. That's the big blue there. All that water, huh? Yeah, it's all yours, pal.
Mine, Pig?
Birthday present, isn't it? 17 in 17 days and it's 17.
I want to walk into the sea and never come back. I want the tide to take me out of me and give me someone different. Maybe for a half hour or so. That'd be good, wouldn't it, Pig?
Say again?
Just for a try, you know?
Jesus, Runt, that'd be impossible. A half hour, fuck. You know, it's like a huge spaceship rocket, lah. And take it up to the cosmos, shiny stars, all twinkle, twinkle. And I'd sit in my saucer. And I'd have a good look down on the big, big blue. And there'd be a button named Laser that'd blast all the shitty bits that you'd see. And I'd fire that fireball and I'd fly back down to Crosshaven Beach, knowing that all that's left is my room, your room, and a palace that shine out of the poo for the king and the queen. Because that's all that matters, Runt. The rest is just weekday stuff, man.
The palace. It's a dream.
Pig know where the palace is. Darren. Free drink, please.
What?
Free drink, pretty please.
Jesus, Darren, the boss would kill me, man.
I ask you, nice, nice, man. Hand fucking over, Mr. Krabby Balls.
Mr. What?
Mr. Sick Dick and Mangy Cockman. That's the name, yeah?
What? No, listen, Darren. Sinead.
Oh, fuck you. What are you fucking looking at for, eyes? Did your mum not teach you any manners?
I think it's broken.
Yeah, and you're meant to be playing the old piano in the symphony and all. Fucking shame, man.
What?
Are you deaf or what?
Ah, yeah. Good choice, Ned. Bloody rocket fuel, girl.
What happens next, Foxy?
Jesus, Dan, money. Look, the boss has slaughtered me, boy.
The vodka. You dope.
All right, cheers.
God bless.
Well, excuse me.
It's simply not a healthy relationship. I mean, you have to separate them for their own good. No, expulsion would be the easy way out. In fact, to be honest with you, I'd like to go further and have the little feckers flogged.
This is their reaction to us not letting them in the interview or photograph. Their overreaction.
You don't say.
She would do so.
I think the flogging idea sounds good.
And this is their career guidance forms, which we received back from yesterday.
So you can see here that Darren wants to be a king and Sinead a queen. Most days, we want to wish the mom and dad far away.
Bring me sunshine in your smile. Bring me laughter all the while. In this world where we live, there should be more happiness. So much joy you can give to each brand new bright tomorrow. Make me happy through the years. Never bring me.
I remember thinking all the good things we've already done, and now only 5 years old. And all the good things to come for the deadly duel. It was me and him. So no word we speak as the world around yabbers out stuff that goes nowheres to no one. And we promise to never change. To stay like this forever.
It's a sad old town, eh, Runt? But it's our town, eh, pal?
Hey, pal. What'd you think? I make it myself. Okay.
Beautiful.
Yeah?
Beautiful face, yours.
Fuck off.
Honest? Like some model you see off the telly. Except so much better, Runt.
Better believe it, boy. Okay.
I have seen roses. Damasked. Red and white. But no such roses see. I in our teeth. Our cheeks. And in some perfumes is there more delight than in some perfumes.
Than in the breath that from my mistress reeks. Christ, Mark, get it together, will you?
And yet, by heaven, I think my love as rare as any she belied with false compare. Sorry, can I sit down now, please?
Excuse me, Marky. Excuse me. What's all this about then, ape man? Is this in the Olympics? Not a porno flick now, is it? I mean, a bit of respect for the people around. You want to knob the old doll. You want to flap the titties in the boy face. You do it shacked up in bed, okie dokie.
What?
Do you want to go then with your what?
No, look, we're really sorry, Darren.
Sorry? Fucking where I want to be.
We don't want any trouble.
Same here, mammy, same here. Just trying to get through the day, that's all we're ever doing. Just keep your paws off our crack, okay?
Okay, yeah.
Good. Carry on, then.
What?
Fucking kiss on you, Nancy.
Nice tank top.
Yeah?
Nah.
This gets a drink, yeah?
There's a special residential training centre in Carndonna, in Donegal. It's called the Allen Centre, okay? It's wonderful, really. It might give Sinead a trade, maybe. Get her mixing, do you know what I mean? I mean, we don't want her to end up in some shabby remand centre. She's a bit too clever for that.
What about Darren, though?
To be honest, we think he's a lost cause.
Well, what do you think, Jerry?
Fuck it, I haven't a clue, you know. What can I tell you? We're just knackered. We're done.
Let's do it so.
Thank you.
safe yet. Go! No, pig. She nodding. Leave the bitch be, huh?
Just pick the fucker, so.
Runt.
Okay, Runt?
Yeah.
You're my life, Runt.
And you me.
Night's all sweet thing.
Cheerio, pig.
Why I kissed the honey lips of Runt? You know, all I turn my eyes to is Runt I take and taste.
the eyes, yeah? And see the inside of Runt's legs. The silky ties. And a little heaven of panties that sit above. That little furry tuff, yeah? With my paws, I cut and knead. And Runt, she get all soft and moist. And she gently press into my hand, which seemed to call her in. She come in. And we on the floor. And licked the stiff tips of tits. And all the time, she had my finger. The tongues, they disco dance, and we move the wet spit about the face. I feel this the time. Pete need to be a man. I all caught up in the pants and sip, sip. Runt, you take me out all shiny hard and I open her real soft, open. And she wet and moan, a little moan. I push and touch the way in. You know, Pig and Runt are the one. And we move. And all is soft. And warm. And wet. And the two were lasting the sex. We move slow and gentle, yeah? And Runt. Runt. Give one more moan, and Pig, he pour into the Runt. We man and woman now. We little babas no more. I kiss Runt's eyes.
Please don't cause a scene, Sinead, all right?
He's my whole life, him. My one and only. He the best and the worst. In this battle world,
thank you.
Want to walk into the sea and never come back. I want the tide to take me on to me and give me something different. That'd be good, wouldn't it, Pig? What do you mean? Just to try, you know. You fucker! You fuck up. No. No. You're afraid. You're afraid she leave. She all you got, fella. You look in the mirror. You happy with what I look back. No. You feel crap. Nothing. And no one, a fucking zero. You're not happy in red tank tops and no fuckity fucks. And you're crying like a crying like a baby in the mirror. You're not happy with that. No! You're not happy with that, Marky boy.
No.
No! You're not happy with that, Marky.
Wait here for you, Runt.
Do you want to battle, aren't you? The only thing in this world that'd be any good to the pig.
I think I know. I think I know. I think I know what every battle's right.
Ask me where she is. If you go, I can't have you back, Darren.
Where is she, ma'am? Stay right!
I want to walk into the sea and never come back. That'd be good, wouldn't it, Pig?
We the army too, pal. No fuckers breaking that.
Promise.
Please, Runt. Please, Runt.
Oh,
So what'll I call you? Your name?
This is not a happy face I have. I can understand why you've both done this. It has to do with both of you being thick. Very little respect for property. None at all, in fact. I can understand that. What I do not understand is that you, Margaret, must appreciate what I'm like when I'm placed in a situation like this. How angry I can get. It's unforgivable what you've done. Not just to the room, but obviously that too. But to me, I'm very big on respect, Sinead. This is not a happy face, then. What sort of face is it?
An ugly face, miss?
No, Margaret. It is an angry face.
Please. Where to?
Donegal.
Where in Donegal? Donegal town, is it? Single out of turn. Jesus, in your own time. Single, is it? How many? Spanish, are you? How many? One or two, gringo?
One.
You're pubescent Irish boy, Sinead. Pasty white skin. Yellow teeth. The eternal smell of smeg. Unable to swim. Completely addicted to sports. And an almighty fuckwit when it comes to matters of foreplay. About as tasty as a poached mothball. How about sums them up? How's it going there, Miss Chatterbox? This is the life. Do you like flowers? This for you. Friendship thing. It's a bluebell. Deadly name, isn't it? Bluebell. And that's the big blue up there. Now that is what I call tasty.
Once upon a time, you see, this crumpy old dad, right? He always full of the drink. Always hating this little boy and girl who were the best of friends. He always grabbing, yeah? Grabbing like the great big drunk monkey that he was. Those big shitty hands. And once again, the fat cunt, he take the hang out of the little girl's back. All he want is a nice little baba girl, he say. We'll fuck him, the boy think. Little boy thinks of a plan to see the wicked daddy put straight, because the little boy and girl know that one day they'll be the king and queen of everything. And they teach him all right. And they imagine the pain he feel as he tiptoe through his dead birdies, his one and onlys, feeling that sick old pain in his fat old belly. So the next time she feels those rough hands, she finds them real weak. There he goes, grabbing and shoving like he always did, the old fuck. So much drink he had on him, he made a real bad mistake. Big adventure would kick off that very night for our hero, that is Runt.
Sinead! Sinead!
In the estate, they go crazy looking for the last girl. The police were thinking that she was robbed by some sick pervert or something. She's suddenly world famous in the kingdom of pork. The boy, just stay still and rest, lost in the calm of the inside of his little head. Boy, he stayed for ages, yeah? Ages and ages, just waiting for the run. And as he waits, he starts to imagine the story of Runt's adventure. And it plays in his little head. First, the man in the car think it was magic. Or maybe an angel or some E.T. or something. The poor man, he has so many questions. But the girl stays silent, of course. He is a salesman, he say. But the girl and the boy know who he is. They know lots more about this man. And the two go all over the world, it seems. Him driving like a madman. A big road of water she sees that leads to no one knows where. But her always wishing for the little boy to be by her side. Till their heartbeats were one. All the others think that she must be dead and that the poor little boy is all dead inside, with his true life now disappeared. But he just wait and stand and wait and wait. And that's when he knows that the outside world, they understand nothing at all. Because Pig and Runt, they both know the salesman, he must come back. And the salesman, he in love. Love. It brings him back each week on Friday at 10:06.
Hey, hey.
That's the story. It's good, isn't it?
They sound great, all right.
That's me, no?
You're a king, then.
I'm gonna find her. Make her mine. Make me hers. It's the way it's meant to be, isn't it?
Aye. Sounds that way.
That's how it's meant.
don't mind if I do.
Sorry. It's not really your fault. It looks better now than it did a half hour ago.
Well, that's reassuring. In an hour's time, I should resemble my fucking mother. 2 hours, I'll be the picture of our pet dog, Roger. So you can talk?
Yeah.
That's nice. So are you dancing?
Does the squirrel fart nuts?
I haven't met one yet that doesn't.
Let's make up to ship out then, yeah?
What?
Let's have you then, Roger.
You bitch!
You're the bitch, poodle head.
Thank you.
Hey.
Hey.
Happy birthday, Runt.
Happy birthday, Pig.
Came all the way by myself. It's like a big rescue, isn't it, Runt? Sister Palace.
No.
Then let's fuck off, so. Runt, let's kill the town, Jan.
Happy birthday for today, then, Sinead.
For today.
Okay.
No, eh? It's all so clear now, right? Where before we stay quiet and everything, it has to be a difference now. You have to think how special us two be. You have to remember that, Runt. I remember everything. From Babas till now, every single fucking thing. And people, they need telling and showing for the spas they really are. That way us get strong. That way us find a palace, sweetheart. No more spa children who they point and gawk at strong we are. Rejoin, we marry, and start brand new. And this first day, I'm Pig here as it all planned. It's all planned, love. Pig and Runt, king and queen.
Where are we going, Pig?
This place.
Darren, Sinead.
It's our birthday today, Foxy.
Yeah? Well, happy birthday.
17. Me and her. It's a special birthday, isn't it?
Yeah, if you say so, Darren.
Free drink, please.
Jesus, Darren, I can't. I get sacked, man.
Free drink, pretty please.
Jesus. Darren, just relax, will ya? It's okay.
I'm fucking awful, Mr. Krabby Balls.
Have it done. Do you want to beg for that there, Darren? What?
What? What happens next, Foxy?
I don't know, Darren. What happens next?
What happens next, Runt?
Let's keep going, pal.
Poor guy, all right, pal. What an ugly bunch of weirdos. The fellas look like monkeys in need of a good shave. Hey, news of the week is late. They blow each other up.
True. Happy birthday, pig.
You're my one sweet thing, Runt.
Well, better be, better be.
You're the most beautiful gift in the whole world for me, Runt.
All right, pig. Nice top.
Very funny. I thought you were taken away.
Back for my birthday, aren't I? 17. Me and him.
All right. Two free pints then. A birthday girl. You're looking great, you know?
What's this?
Gotta shake the hand of God, pal.
What?
Toilet.
Hurry back, so.
Great voice. Thank you. All right. Corporate action. A special request. Birthday presentation from the main man himself. Put your hands together for Darren Cotter.
Hey, love. And finally, ladies and gents, I'd like to thank my best love in the whole wide world. Without who, none of me would be possible.
Wall if you don't get him fucking down, you cocky little cunt.
All right, so?
Too late.
Look, toddle along now, Mammy. Oh, if you do, okay?
Remembers back when we little babas, pig and run the king and the queen.
leave, let's leave, please.
Fuck, girl, are you okay? Oh, Jesus, Sinead, this place is too rough for you. I'll take you upstairs, all right?
What?
You'll be safe there, girl. You can rest, yeah?
Runt? Runt? Damn little baby skin.
Jesus, Pig!
Piggy made things right. You're a smart boy. Decor. Imagine this, your gaff. I mean, it's beautiful, isn't it, Runt?
Yeah, but it's all so friendly and easy, Pig.
Yeah, I suppose. Hey, 17 of yours are just you and me, eh, pal?
See me dancing here with a big group of girls. Well, dancing as one, all having a laugh, eh?
Happy birthday, Runt. Look at that beautiful pair in the mirror there. Who'd they, eh?
Yes, of course.
It's like the Mr. and Mrs. Runt.
Yeah. Exact same.
Happy birthday, Runt.
Till next year, love.
If I didn't, his palace would be all ours, I'd say. Is this, isn't it?
It's like a dream, Marky.
You okay? Nice skirt.
Thank you. I made it myself. It's actually a dress.
Oh, all right. Well, close enough, huh? Would you like to dance? With me?
Thinking about your face, rolling up the river, and I was worried what you thought. And I'm sorry if I can't remember, but there's no time. crying. Only time for trying now. I remember your name. And I was lying down beside the river where we met. But now your face is hiding something, something that's burning, and I'm gonna wait for you. I've got to send this tape to you, and I'm gonna wait for you, 'cause I know something about you, something about the things you do. Something about you.
Come on, eh, wild one. Damn, John. Big action flick, innit? Haven Beach.
There has to be a stop, Runt.
You're the only thing in my life, Runt.
I know, Peg.
Has to be an end, eh?
Blue's the color of love.
And so it's all over then. Pig and Runt, they leave. Runt all alone, it seems. It's like, I really do want for something else, yeah? That silence again. And so I know that he too is silent and safe. And Runt alone. She can. And you know, the sun, it really is a big, beautiful, shining thing. But where to, eh, pal? Where to?
I went looking for someone I left behind. Hey, but no one, just a stranger did I find. I never noticed, hadn't seen it as it grew. The void between us, where the flame turned blue. Different places, but they all look much the same. Dreams of faces in the streets devoured by names. I'm in collision with every stone I ever threw. Blind ambition where the flame turns blue. Words dismantled in all the books unbound. Conversation, though we utter not a sound. I heard a rumor, I don't know if it's true, that you'd meet me when the flame turns blue.
Stretched beside the pond, you looked long and lovely, like I remember you. I was on my break, you had time to spare. And so we try to talk, or maybe just sit. Cause things look beautiful when they're away from you. Things look beautiful when they're so new. And things look beautiful when they're away from you. They sing to stay away from you. The island boats were slow. We heard the monkeys on the radio. They only sung, you know. I walked on for miles. You stood on hills. I turned to wave to you. And then you started to smile, but it was stolen away by some devil inside of you. Cause things look beautiful when they're away from you. Things look beautiful when